Yeah, basically, I'm assuming that's, you win one to come out of the losers, and then you win one to win it all.
Oh, so is this the final game, or is
I honestly, I'm assuming that it's a whole other set.
Okay, so I just looked it up. So, bracket reset. So, in grand finals, when the player from the loser's bracket beats the player from winner's bracket, the bracket is reset, and they play a final set because both players only have one loss in the tournament.
Did they have to do in a whole other set? Was that it?
Yeah.
Simon can't make it back. First round goes to Adam. Early lead here.
Yeah, using that axe to start, I was surprised that even reached all the way across.
Hit him with that dragon. Magalot.
Oh, that was a nice edge guard. He's getting good with Min Min here.
Yeah, he is. How long can he last?
That's how long.
Not long.
Truly a game of who can throw the stretchy arm or whip quickest.
Most accurate. About 110 again. Out of range for that negative. And there it is. At 150%.
Say that. If he can hold on to this stalker, he's gonna. He's just out of range of the axe. Alright, shouldn't look for the grab. He should have done what he knows. There it is.
There's Adam.
Grab two. Ooh, air dodge right into it.
That's my move.
Avoiding, but right back into it. Out of the fire and into the chain whip. almost a shield break. Too soon. Oh, there it is, the megawatt. Is he gonna make it?
Nope.
Nope. Nice job avoiding. Either one of these arms will kill at this percentage.
Yeah,
they're
so good.
I know.
And Simon couldn't make it back.
So, Adam is up too.
Looks like he's starting to learn this matchup here. Alright. I will talk at you later.
Alright, see ya, Phil. Thanks for hopping on the stream with us.
For sure.
Here we are. Adam wins this next one. He'll be the grand champion of his own. Is this allowed? Will we disqualify him for such an offense? Or will Dalton come back and win 3 in a row? For those of you who don't know, he does play a mean joker. And Arsene is out. Sam versus Min Min. Who will come out on top? Relying a little bit too much on the megawatt there. Slow speed might just be what ends up killing him against a quick character like Joker. Stop avoiding the dragon breath. did not go. You didn't see it coming, folks. Not looking to be going in Darkin's favor. Oh, spoke too soon. 2-2 now. And Arsene is out. As the boy goes, projectile hits. Oh, not doing a good job of it. Just a little too short on the megawatt. I need to switch to double dragon. Rebels guard and got grabbed. Nice job avoiding the smash attack there. And the KO punch. This could be it. This could be the final stock. Ooh. Oh, nice recovery from Joker there. Dash attack. Let's see what he's gonna do. Getting intense. Failed. Spike there from Joker. And Arsene is gone. He is vulnerable. Nice back throw to kill. Final stock each. And then be able to keep it going. Looks like that's the case. Carson's back. And, oh. Could be it. Nice DI. Missed smash attack. That could have ended it right there. This is it. We're getting to the very end of it. Will Darkin hold on to his? Go on for another round? That was good. Nice job on Joker's part there. Joker versus Min-Min. That just needs one more win. Okay, needs two. Now this stage is basically Min-Min's home stage, but without the screens. So is Min-Min suited for this stage? Rocket Fisher his Discord because he is fighting right now. But I'll see what I can do here on my
Samus is under fire. She sent an emergency directive. Join the fight.